2017 Division III State of Ohio preliminary round here at the Schottenstein Center. We have a battle of two returning state placers here, Division III. That's Kyle Ice on the left in the brown singlet, and Corey Bogan on the right, Mechanicsburg. Bogan from Mechanicsburg, as he's in on a shot there, placing last year at 152 pounds, taking the eighth place in 2016. Kyle Ice from Waynesdale, as they go to a stalemate, placing last year sixth place at 170 pounds, and he's looking for a two here. And no score in the first period as Bogan tries to go.
Push up!
And Kyle Ice from Waynesdale scores first. Your score is Kyle Ice in the lead here in the first period. 51 seconds left to go in this period. Kyle Ice, a senior from Waynedale, brings in a 37-3 record into the Schottenstein Center here.
Push it through,
his
Kyle,
opponent,
push it.
Also a senior.
There you go, straight. Arch, hip pressure.
39-10 record.
Good. Light him up.
Back to it, buddy.
Go to it, go.
20 seconds left in the first period here as Ice tries to get a turn.
Short time. Arch, hip pressure.
First period's gonna end 2-0. Ice in the lead. And he's gonna choose the down position. Corey Bogan from Mechanicsburg takes the top position. As I said, placed last year, state tournament. keep the hope alive here in the first round, preliminary round here, state of Ohio. Left in the second period. 5-0 is your score.
Give that power half.
Stretch! Get back!
And the second period comes to a close here. 5-0. Kyle Ice from Wayndale in the lead. Mechanicsburg, Corey Bowman chooses neutral to start the third. From Wayndale is your winner.